outfit like on a date. I love this jacket. I did get it in the kids section, but I really like it and I think it fits me well and it's really cute. And this is my bondage bracelet, but I don't actually do bondage. I'm not that kinky. This skirt, it's like a cheerleader skirt. And I was never a cheerleader in high school. It wasn't like the cool thing to do.
So cheerleading wasn't cool in high school.
No.
And I would argue that it's not so cool to wear a skirt like this and socks like that when you are in your 30s.
What kind of man are you meeting in this kind of outfit? They have certain fetishes?
Perhaps, but everybody has a fetish. We all have fetishes.
Right, some fetishes are legal and some aren't.
Some aren't, and what this outfit says to me is childlike. I love nerds, and it's actually from a kid's collection. The skirt is almost up to your pupic. You're wearing knee socks. Does this make you feel like an attractive, adult, sexy woman?
I wouldn't do it if I was in my 40s or 50s and my face looked like I was in my 40s or 50s.
Yet we met you at a plastic surgeon's office where you're going to get Botox. So on some level, you know that you're old enough to need Botox.
But it's all about how you look, Clinton. It's not a chronological thing. You could use some Botox yourself.
Oh, all right. You want to start attacking me?
Oh, wow.
We can go there. I'm happy to go there, okay? Because I am 44 years old and damn happy about being 44 because I have everything that I could possibly want in life. Do you?
Well, then.
And I don't mean to sound like a d**k, but the truth of the matter is I am interested in helping people who want to be helped. And I just want to know, like, do you want our help? Or do you really like playing dress-up? If you really like playing dress-up, I don't want to take toys away from a kid. You know, if this is
I do. I'm fine with that.
If this is what makes you happy, I don't want to say you should change yourself.
But maybe this look is limiting you in terms of what you could get from your life. You have...
Well, I'm dying to see what I could get from my life, Stacey. You
I
keep saying it's like...
I can't tell if you're being sarcastic with me or
no,
not.
No, I'm not being sarcastic. I think it's an interesting experiment to see if my life would change because I dress differently. I want to see these other fun clothes that you're talking about.
Well, then let's show you.
Okay.
Okay.